Hey guys, I'm Batman.
Hey guys, I'm Spider-Man. And you know what party I'm swinging into? Post-prom. So only senior citizens can go?
No.
Also, it's not senior citizens, it's senior class and their guests. So just be there. Some of the prizes include tickets, TVs, game systems, and gift cards. There's gonna be a cash cube. It's a good thing I have my spidey senses though, because let me tell you, I'll be so good at that. So
you get a prize, you get a prize, you get a prize.
Not to mention, there's gonna be a whole bunch of food. There's gonna be like pizza and baked goods.
Spider-Man, you all right?
Sorry, I'm just thinking about food. I'm really hungry. I'm gonna take a break. I'm Spider-Man.
Disclaimer, this is not Spider-Man. Post-prom is a free Spider-tastic event held on May 5th from 11:45 p.m. to 5:30 a.m. at Middle School East. Only senior class and their guests who went to prom and filled out the form are eligible to go to post-prom. If you by any chance leave early, you will not be able to come back to post-prom. We hope to see you there.
Lights out! Breaking out with Bash TV News.
Hello and welcome to Bash TV News for Wednesday, March 1st, Day 6. I'm Michael McMahon.
And I'm Beale Rodabaugh. Please rise for the Pledge to the Flag, followed by a moment of silence.
Attention seniors going on the class trip. Be sure to double check your class trip packet for luggage inspection times on Monday, March 6th and arrival times on Tuesday, March 7th. Science Olympiad will be meeting after school in room 218 on Tuesday, March 7th. We will be discussing our upcoming regional competition and be handing out permission slips. Be sure to attend if you cannot make it. Please see Mr. Knight or Mr. Idle for details. In continuation of fundraising February, this week is Spirit Week. Tomorrow is Twin Day and Friday is White and Neon Day. We're excited to see everyone in their best outfits this week. And now it's time for Bash TV News Sports with Nick.
During spring training for the Phillies, yesterday, the Phillies beat the Blue Jays 7-2. That's all I've got. Back to you guys.
Attention all seniors. Guest passes for prom are due on March 23rd. They can be found inside of room 102 and inside the main office. Again, the 23rd is the last date to return your guest passes for prom. The library will be closed today, March 1st, 4th period, and 9th period. Applications for local scholarships are now available on the Counseling Office webpage under all scholarship tabs. All applications are available online and therefore paper copies will not be available in the Counseling Office. Applications for local scholarships are due by April 1st to the Counseling Office. Please contact Mrs. MacArthur if you have any questions. And now for Bash TV News Flash Weather.
Dave and Busters. That's it. That's all I have to say about that. Temperatures, 30 degrees, humidity is 88%, wind speed is 2 miles per hour. Temperature at 12 p.m. is 44 degrees, 3 p.m. after school, 49, 6 p.m., 44 degrees. It'll be dark outside.
Yo.
And today, the low is 28, high 49, a little bit of sun. Thursday, low of 39, high 59, rain. Friday, low of 31, high 43, also rainy. And Saturday, low 37, high 48, cloudy. That's all I have. Back to you guys.
From Elizabeth, Nick, and all of us here at Bash TV News, I'm Michael McMahon.
And I'm Beale Rodabaugh.
Have a
macho man month.
Time.
Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. Do 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 do. Life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and open, we'll meet again, boom. Ding-dong, ding-dong, lang a lang a lang. Oh, 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 pip, a bib a dob a dib. Oh, life could be a dream. Life could be a dream.